This is nice. Since I've been out fishing all day, they've mowed the main grade going back to camp. It's good. I seen the tractor was missing from where it was yesterday, and the dually, white dually for Swift Mud was parked there, so I knew they were mowing. And then here's where they're in. It must be farther towards camp because I haven't seen the tractor yet. And there's that thunderstorm I said was coming. So we'll see what we get. I'm gonna start a fire though so I can have a hot dinner. But I'm starving. See ya.